Hi, my name is Brad Vorrie, and I'm one of the automation specialists at Ramco. Wireless devices from Banner Engineering have recently gained extensive popularity. Banner's industrial wireless controller, the DXM, is one of those devices. In this video, we will take a look at three helpful programming tips from the DXM. Let's take a look. Most DXM applications start with just a small handful of nodes. A great feature of this Banner wireless system is that it is easily scalable. By default, the max number of nodes you can bind to the DXM is 16. So, if you need to bind more than 16 nodes, you must change a setting. From the DXM LCD screen, scroll down to System Configuration and press Enter. Select ISM Radio. Scroll down and select Max Node Count. Then select the maximum node range of your network. In a previous video, we showed you how to map your device registers to local registers. With a small amount of nodes, you can simply bind each register individually. However, for larger networks, it may be a tedious task and, in some cases, cause minor signal delays in an Ethernet IP network. To reduce the amount of registers that are required, you can utilize alternative registers or bit-packed registers. For example, I have a system utilizing 30 Q45 push buttons throughout a facility, all being mapped through the DXM and communicating back to a PLC. The push button on the Q45 is input 1. You can manually map all 30 registers, or, to be most efficient, map just two registers, 6611 and 6612. So now, when monitoring devices in your PLC, rather than monitoring with 30 words, you just need to use two. Refer to pages 18 through 21 in the DXM100 manual on our website for additional alternative registers. Mapped registers are updated in the DXM every 1 second. In most cases, this is sufficient. In other cases, when pressing a push button to signal an operation, a faster update is desired. Both reading and writing updates can be improved by simply changing the update frequency. To do this, using the DXM configuration tool, go to Register Mapping, and under Read Rules, press the arrow to show advanced values for each register. Under the frequency, press the down arrow to change the update frequency. For write rules, press the arrow to show advanced values and change frequency from cyclical to on change of local register. The DXM is a powerful device that can either provide standalone functionality or be combined as a gateway device to your PLC. If you're interested in learning more about the Banner DXM or other wireless products, visit RamcoEye.com. If you liked this video or found it helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and be safe out there.